Place that right in the middle. And this is gonna go into the oven for just a few minutes and create a beautiful platter that we're gonna be serving our Christmas fudge on.
That's crazy.
I can't wait to see how this turns out. Peppermint tray, our platter is already out of the oven and it's cooling, but I'm gonna show you how to make an easy two ingredient fudge using chocolate chips. These are the white chocolate chips. And some icing. I've chosen icing that's already colored green. There you go. And then you just stir that up. And then we're gonna put this in the microwave to melt those chocolate chips completely. We're just gonna pop that in there. 30 second intervals, checking on it, stirring it repeatedly, and then we'll have our fudge. Now I've got these cute little silicone molds. You can find these online. You can find them at the craft stores. We're gonna put some sprinkles into the bottom of each of these. Ah. And those funfetti icing cups that I just showed you actually come with these same sprinkles right on top, so you don't even have to get a second batch. All right, that's it. We've got our mold filled with sprinkles. Now it's time to add the fudge. And it's ready. We've microwaved it, made sure it was the right consistency, and it should be perfect.
Okay.
See what happens? Isn't that great?
That's great.
And now we're just gonna take this, try not to make a mess. This should be interesting.
Yeah, especially for you.
Can you believe how easy this is?
So far, so good.
So we took our white chocolate chips, a second bag, mixed it with the red funfetti icing, and stirred that up. Now you could use white icing and add food coloring if you want to, or you could use whatever kind of icing you want. But this is vanilla flavored. We're gonna add some of these peppermint chips to the base of these.
Fancy.
Peppermint fudge will be good, right?
Mm-hmm. You're doing so well, not a mess at all. Oh.
You did that.
I did not do that. You just did that.
You did that.
I shouldn't have said anything.
I was doing so well.
You were. I was really impressed.
So we've got our fudge in the mold. Pop this in the fridge. Let it harden for about an hour. And then we're going to pop these out of the mold. We're going to show you the finished look for our peppermint platter. And we're going to have a beautiful Christmas display.
This is so exciting.
Now, I've got some exciting news. Santa is actually in the house here today. He decided to say hello to everyone, but he does want to know, please tell us in the comments, have you been naughty or nice this year? Because if you've been nice, then maybe we'll send you some Christmas candy. Our peppermint tray is done. Now, this only took about 5 minutes to melt. We've let this harden now for a little while. It's nice and hard. And you can see that I actually ended up adding some parchment paper because you do need that so that it doesn't stick to the bowl. If you don't have parchment paper, you could end up spraying this with pan spray, but this just makes it easier. All right, let's see. Get a good grip.
Look at this. Oh, there you go.
This is so cool.
Nice.
This is going to be our platter for our fudge. When our fudge comes out of the fridge, we're gonna place it on our platter, and this will be our serving tray. All right, the fudge is nice and hard, and it's time for the big reveal. What's great about these silicone molds is they're super easy to use. Look at this, look at this.
Oh,
remember, this is only two ingredients. It's just icing and white chocolate chips. Isn't that cute? There's
right.
A snowman. Okay, let's try one of these. Let's try a snowflake. And there's our snowflake. These are so cute. All right, let's look at it on the tray. And look at this beautiful serving platter with your holiday fudge. It's time for a taste test. Mmm. So good.
Look at that. Happy holidays.